I got the basic, got beef in the cooker, bitch, fall a diamond, bitch, they sit on my wrist. They said it went sign, let's keep us some cheese. I told them this fucker, my mom already rich. DBC just asked me if I got a Tonka for really, I told her I got it. And I just be cutting her belly, I'm taping new diamonds, I told them they turn on.
YouTube, what's happening, what's happening, what's happening? I know it's been a minute, but y'all gonna understand, you know what I'm saying? Life, this life shit happens. But, how y'all doing this morning? First, let me start it like that. I just woke up, getting ready to go to work, as you can see. I'm about to get ready and get my day started. Get ready to go to up here to work. Get it done, but just a little slight blog for y'all. Show y'all what's going on. You know what I'm saying? As you can see from the thumbnail, that's what's going on today. So, other than that, I'm gonna just keep chopping up with y'all through the video. Y'all stay tuned. Yo, so I just got through eating and shit. Eating and ish. I gotta work on my cussing and all this stuff, bro. I got a potty mouth, bro. But anyways, just got through eating and things of that nature. Now I'm going back to work, seeing what's going on. Hopefully it's not that long, because, you know what I'm saying, I got a game to go to today. I'm trying to get right, get my mind right for that real quick. And then do some computer stuff other than that. Probably finna get on this, you know what I'm saying, this TikTok live. You feel me? This TikTok live. Talk some stuff with y'all for a little bit. And then get my mind right, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? Nothing too crazy. Hey, and another thing too, if y'all want to know anything, I be talking to a lot of y'all, a lot of people about this military stuff. Y'all really want to know and things of that nature, put in the comments or, you know what I'm saying, you can DM me or whatever, and I'll chop it up with you. I don't mind. So, you know what I'm saying, if y'all got anything y'all want to talk about, whatever that is, just let me know. I got you. But other than that, I'm just checking in with y'all, because I ain't check in when I was eating. But I'm going to hit y'all when I get out of work. Yeah, man, I'm at the gym right now. Hoopin' got a game today. That'd be it right now. Play at 6. I'm going to get some footage up in here, too. But I might start doing videos of the games and shit. I'm doing it regularly. I'm going to let y'all know how they go, too. But this is just a little short motherfucker. I'm going to put it together, though.
Go up! Now you go, I'm thinking you do often.
After the game and everything, if y'all notice, it was, the game was weird as fuck. Nigga was in hoodies. What else? I was in a T-penny because they said I couldn't wear the number 8. It got to be, all numbers got to be above 10. So I couldn't even wear my actual jersey. The people that we played against forfeited because they had pockets and shit. They didn't have like shorts with no pockets and zippers. So the game was ugly, but you know what I'm saying? I'm going to show y'all footage. Anyway, and everything, some little shit, little stuff, trying to start cussing. But as of right now, they kind of end off the blog for the day. Feel me? It's gonna be more exciting. Feel me? It's just little regular. I'm through. Like, I don't even hoop in like regular gyms. I'm out here. I don't do that no more. I'm lifting now. I'm trying. You know what I'm saying? Get big, get swollen on. You feel me? Isn't it? It's it. Y'all see that spur right there, bro? So, let me tell y'all before y'all start asking questions. I bust my head right here, right? A long time ago, hair always grew right there. All of a sudden, the hair just stopped growing. So, I don't know what the fuck. I got a doctor's point, everything about that shit. So, y'all see it there? Yeah, there go y'all.